naked Indian man that gave Jim Morrison advice in the movie The Doors. Do you think you could give me a little? Right now I'm interviewing a celebrity, and I feel compelled to jump on them, like a Jack Russell in Season. It's so beautiful. You know it, right? Like this? I grab it like this. Like that? What do you think I should do? Imagine that I'm interviewing my grandmother naked and her Fangita lips are hanging out? Do you know what a Fangita is? Can we say Fangita lips on television? Of course we can, we've said it before. Hey, by the way, whilst I'm here, I'm not like George Michael, but do you work out? You look like you do. Could I have a look at your, Patakian? Freaking hell, it's big. Well, thank you, please. I better get back. This way. Oh, nice.
Hi, I'm Casey Kasem, the voice of Shaggy from Scooby-Doo and the American Top 40 Chart. Over the next duration, we'll be taking a look at the career of one of America's greatest pop fuckasses. That's right, Beyoncé Knowles in America's Greatest Pop Fuckass with me, Casey Kasem. Do you like my sweater?
She is great, but not as great as 1985. I love 1985. Remember, that was when Back to the Future came out, and we all had the old hoverboards. Oh, fantastic. It was great.
She also proved she was a woman by gyrating her womanly buttocks and sitting down to take a piss, just like a woman. I'm Casey Kasem. Here's some trivia. Beyoncé rhymes with fiancé. I'm still Casey Kasem, and you do like my sweater.
And that was the great thing about 1987, of course. Everyone was poking each other and just feeling their tits. It was mad. I first got poked, though, in 1989 with a bottle of Matey Bubble Bath shaped like a sailor that dated all the way back. It was the 83 vintage. You remember, you had blue for your boy and pink for your girl. Fantastic. Like Beyoncé in that Pepsi ad. Magic.
Beyoncé be some fine pussy tang tang. That's right. Check my motherfucking self. As soon as I get my badass out of here, I'm gonna get ruthless on that bitch's ass. I'm talking about a sexual collaborate. That's what I'm talking about, Chamon. Renee says she got pretty hair. That's a good weave. She got good weave right there. It's bad.
Well, there you have it. Beyoncé Knowles truly is one of America's greatest pop fuckasses. I'm Casey Kasem. Join me next week for more of America's Greatest with me, Casey Kasem. And you did like my sweater.
I just saw Mr. Marion in the toilet. I think he fainted.
Has he?
Uh-huh.
What did you do?
Nothing.
If you're one of those people that likes to watch Bedell and Skinner, then you're Doris from down the road with all the rabbits. In this next clip, pay particular attention to the attention seeker in the audience wearing the pink jumper with ping pong eyes and sausage lips, who I suspect is in trouble for fraud. You'll know who he is when you see him.
Hello and welcome to the Bear Showbiz Tale. And have I got a big tale for you tonight? Have I? Yes, I have, you rascals. So sit back, put your tail between your legs, creating a mangina, and then you'll know what it's like to be a lady. If you're already a lady, put some false teeth in it. And then it'll look like a mouth with a man's beard on the side. Think about it.
Hey, Charlotte, is it true that Kylie Minogue's coming on the show next week?
She hasn't confirmed yet, but if she doesn't, I imagine it'll be your fault.
But I love Kylie Minogue. I'd let her wipe her poop shoot on my knee after she'd do a very colourful crap.
That's exactly what I'm talking about, Avid. In the first episode, you said to Emma Bunton, I want to stick my penis between your tats and sex wee into your mouth.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. It was cut out. All I'm saying is that all that sex wee stuff is probably the reason guests are pulling.
What, pulling their pricks and shooting their thick, sexy porridge?
Porridge?
Yes. Porridge.
I think he's a bit shy at camera. That's why he's not talking. Either that or he is mute. Do you see? Mute. Here, you mute. You mute. He's mute. Never met anyone who was mute before. Say what you want to them, they can't say out back. That right? No bass. No bass. See, you're making me yawn now, and I hate yawning. It's my worst thing. Yawning and farting. I hate it, because it makes me look human, and I'm not human. I'm a sensation like Jesus, but without powers and religion, just music and vibe. Now fucking hurry up.
Hey, Hey.
Did you watch The Odd Couple on television? It had lesbians in it.
Rasklad. One love.
Hello, are you all right? I'm Jack Osborne from The Osbournes. This week I thought I'd interview Hollywood icon Angeline, because I'm a tall lady with big breasts. Round bread! Let's see what happened. Angeline, hello, I'm Jack Osborne. I think you've lost your key to California, but I found it for you.
What a sweetie, thank you.
Me and Anthony, my imaginary friend, found it for you. Wow. This is Anthony, my imaginary friend. Do you think he looks more like Cuba Gooding Jr. or Samuel L. Jackson?
I'm not sure. Tell him to turn around.
Turn around, Anthony. She's got a bottom just like Cuba Gooding Jr., I think.
I think you're right.
See, I told you we're Cuba Gooding Jr. Can I ask you a few questions about your job?
Okay.
So what is it that you do?
I do Angeline.
So do you get paid time and a half if you work on Sundays?
I'm not sure.
Do you get paid on a monthly basis or is it a weekly basis?
You're so nosy.
So do you get paid in the hand so you don't have to declare tax? Or does it go through a paying system where you get a payslip at the end of the week?
Gosh, that's none of your business.
Well, it's been brown bread to meet you, Angeline. And as a token of our appreciation, we'd like to present you with this jar of Frankfurters in brine.
Oh, thank you. Yum. Just what I've always wanted.
Don't worry about it.
I want to eat one right now.
Oh, I wish I could see you eat one. Anthony, stop looking at a bra. He keeps looking at your bra. It's so rude. What am I going to do with him? Can you imagine what a fanny must look like? Don't bear thinking about, does it? See you next time. And please, don't have nightmares. Fucking frighten the shit out of me.
Do you know where Music Zone is?
Music Zone? No, sorry. That's the Music Zone.
All right, I'm looking for Music Zone.
Yeah, who's this?
It's my bird, Kez.
It's your bird?
Yeah. Peregrine falcon. She's a bird of prey.
How long has it been since you fed the damn thing?
I fed her this afternoon at dinner time. Do you want to stroke her?
No, I'll stroke
her. No, you can't.
Okay.
I can chat her up. Hey! Is
Hello,
that a mirror?
What?
I said, is that a mirror? Because I can see myself in your pants.
No, it's my lips. Styled as a handbag. Thank you, please.
Is that a ladder down your pants? Or is it a stairway to heaven?
No. It's a drawn on penis from earlier on.
In the show, yeah.